Okay, this auction is for what I believe to be a 37 or early 38 Ford 85 horse V8. It's the 21 stud. It's got the water pumps, the large water pumps that mount to the block, and also would have a motor mount here. This engine was rebuilt roughly 15 years ago. It was supposed to go in a 36 coupe, and it was all taped up. The heads were plug holes were had corks in them. There's old newspaper taped on the water outlets here. That date on that's 1990 something, so it's been at least 15 years. Two head gaskets were on it. Intake manifold, clean new gasket. So when I got it, it was all together, torqued and everything. So I wanted to verify what they did to it. So it's got 40 over pistons, all bored. There's no ridge at all in these cylinders. You know, real clean. There's one brand new valve there. That's the only brand new valve that I could see. But all the valve job obviously been done. It's got new keepers in there. It's still got the stock lifter, solid lifter with the mushroom end valve with a split guide. You can see the guides in there. That's all looks new. So motor's in awesome shape. I'm gonna flip it over. This has got a 24 stamp on it. I did some looking up on that. I couldn't really find any definitive information. There's a, I don't know if you can see that, there's an 07, O-7 and an A stamp there. Sometimes they have various stamps on these. That one says, looks like it says 5T and then DP, whatever that means. No water pumps on it. I don't have any for it. You can see that underneath here, this has all been torqued, no doubt, greased and ready to go. The only thing I'm going to do, I'm going to flip it over and pull off one of the main bearing caps, I think, make sure that it's the insert mains and not the Babbitt poured type, because you want the insert type. So I have yet to verify that. I'll be doing that next. I've got both of the exhaust manifolds. They're good, no cracks. Intake manifold's real nice. Nothing broken on that, really. I can see how there's one little chip right there. But that's not really a big deal, I don't think. Pan's decent. So we'll roll it over and look at the bottom.